Everybody, I'm Scott Walker. This is Mobile News Now for Monday, November the 3rd. We begin tonight with reporter Casey Ferrand.
We're continuing to follow the developing story of a fatal crash on the causeway this afternoon that killed one construction worker. We'll tell you if the causeway is back open tonight, and we'll also talk to an executive director with the Causeway Commission to let you know why he says this crash was preventable.
Hello, everyone. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. Can the Pelicans get back to their winning ways? Tough loss on Saturday night against the Dallas Mavericks. Taking on the 3-0 Memphis Grizzlies right now. We'll have highlights and reaction of their game. We'll also talk LSU football and UNO men's and women's basketball. All of that coming up after the blacklist at 10 o'clock on WDSU.
Hi, everybody. The weather is changing. We've got an onshore flow. That means warm, moist air is moving in. And we are possibly going to have a little bit of fog in the morning. It's not going to be as cold in the morning, and then we warm up, but another cold front's moving our way when our temperatures will go down again tonight at 10.
And that does it for Mobile News Now. I'm Scott Walker. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on TV for the news at 10.